Hi everyone. In the previous video, you have known how to use true/false variable to create a flashcard. What about a set of flashcards? Do we use the same method to create? Let's find out in this video. Here, we have a set of flashcards. All have the same events actions to flip over whenever you click one side of them. First of all, we will add a true/false variable. Then, we will create an advanced action by clicking this button here in the Events Actions section. A dialog will then appear like this for us to add a new advanced action. First, I name it Change State. Second, we will add four parameters and their corresponding types, including two states with control state type, and adjusting a variable. Boolean type also means true/false type, and play audio. Audio resource type. Third, we will add actions using parameters created above. We will add the change object state action, and a condition to switch between two sides of the flashcard. Then, we need to use adjust variable to make the card toggle continuously. One more action is play audio. I would like to play the audio only when clicking the front side of the card, so I will add a condition for this action. Finally, click here to save the advanced action and close the dialog. After creating the advanced action, now we need to assign it to the flashcards. For the first one, we add on click event, advanced action and select the object for each field. For the others, we just need to copy and paste the event and change the audio file. Let's see preview. Apple. Strawberry. Orange. Cherry. Pomegranate. Thanks for watching.